go. We got this.
What do we got?
We got nothing.
We got nothing.
As Imperial forces seize control of the snow planet of Hoth, the last rebel ship. Oh. Well.
But fine. We certainly think we've got this. Incompetence is half the battle, right?
Yes. Totally half the battle.
The Empire has locked down that airspeeder with Imperial flight codes. They're working on
breaking the codes.
So you can use the speeder to escape. Just pull on and drill in.
Okay. Oh, excuse me. Alrighty. Wave one. We got this. Let's do this. Do this. Oh, probe droid.
Right. Probe droids.
About there, right? Yeah. So, like, aren't they supposed to self-destruct when you get close to them?
Supposedly, when you shoot them, they're supposed to self-destruct.
So, yeah, that's not quite right for this.
They're very aggressive probe droids.
Yeah.
The most aggressive scouts you will ever run into.
Let's shoot stuff.
Ah. Your mission was to go in and scan the place. We blew it up instead. It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Alright. Yeah, watch out for the shock troopers. Alright. Do we have a pod yet? No, we do not have a pod yet.
Oh god. That's...
There's something. I'm shooting stuff. I'm shooting stuff. Shooting things. Shooting. Uh-oh. There's stuff coming behind you, I think.
Shock trooper.
Oh, shit. That's not the right way. This way. Go, go, go. Oh, oh, no, no, no. Don't you throw grenades at him. Ow. Oh, he threw it at me. Never mind.
You're okay with it being at you, right?
Yes. It's
just...
melee. Did you find out the fatal flaw of the melee in this game? If you're running and you melee, you stop completely.
Oh.
Like, you don't keep moving forward. You stop where you're at.
That's unfortunate.
Do you even know how to melee?
No.
You click the right stick.
Yay, melee!
Wah! Use my elbow. Wah! Oh, behind us. Boom! Explodey stuff. Run away! I don't like it. Run away. I gotta kill this guy. Where'd he go? Okay, there we go. He's dead. Wow.
Oh, that was terrible.
No wonder I'd fail at multiplayer so badly. I shot to his right, I shot to his left, and then I shot him.
You are still way better at shooters than I am.
Yeah, but the people that play this online are ridiculous. Ooh, hey, I found a collectible.
Yeah.
Oh, ATST.
So what? Oh, Jesus.
What do we have to shoot it with?
I have a thermal detonator, and I have a. What am I doing here?
What are you doing?
To me?
Where?
Ah! All right. Well, you don't have any footage of me, but I'm getting laggy like crazy here.
Oh. Oh God! There's the ATST.
Getting stuck in things. It's odd.
Oh god. ATSD is gonna kill me.
Hey, look at me! Look at me!
I'm running away. Run away. I'm gonna come around the side. Go. Oh, are you doing alright over there?
I mean, you know. As expected.
Oh god. step.
Oh, hey. Yay. We did it. We did it. We did it.
And
we
I've got an it. Orbital strike.
Mm-hmm.
It's so useless here. Unless we, like, hang out here and just hold this down and, like, go like this.
Burp, burp. Burp, burp.
Why not? Let's just hang out here. We don't have to go anywhere. You watch that door, I'll watch the big door.
Oh, the AT-ATs walking are just so...
ominous.
And also beautifully done.
Yeah.
Everything in this game is just beautiful. Yeah. If only they'd spent some of their...
some of the budget on actual gameplay, you know? Well, I guess not gameplay, but, like, game modes.
I guess the red things are coming. The red coats are coming.
Oh, God.
Wow.
This almost went really badly. Oh, God.
How do I...
Oh,
all
right. Oh, God. Oh, real straight. Oh,
well.
Oh, okay. Oh, you blew up the turret. What the heck? Okay.
Well, that turret would not have liked me later, so I'm okay with this.
All right. Well, at least this escape pod dropped right in front of us. That's easy.
That's convenient, not necessarily easy.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Okay. I see your logic. I won't try to substitute my own reality quite yet.
Good, because my reality is much better.
Where are all the stormtroopers? Oh.
I see movement.
Oh. I forgot that was a proximity bomb and not a thermal detonate, thermal floater. That's what I thought it was. Oh, oh, oh. I definitely died.
You definitely died.
By... I killed myself, apparently. Oh, to your right, to your right, to your right, to your right!
Jesus.
Oh, hey, look at that.
Hi, guys.
Oh, and it blew up. should I spend a life, or do you think you got this?
I might have this.
Okay, I'm gonna let you try to hold on to this.
Alright, one more. Where is he?
Ah.
He's in here.
Oh, straight ahead. It's probe droid.
Oh. Wait. What?
Yep, see? There he is. Oh, little much. Little much there. There you go. Alright. And I'm back.
Cheers! Oh, there's a heart.
Yes, yes. Get that. is there a drop pod this round?
No, there was one last round.
Oh, okay.
They don't tend to do them two in a row.
No. Crap, crap, crap. A collectible and a charge. Oh, God. Okay. I am ready.
Ready for the reds?
The red capes are coming! The red capes are coming! What do you think? You think the Superman movie is going to live up? Batman v Superman is going to live up to the hype, or you think it's going to let down?
I think it's going to be an okay movie. I think it's going to be pretty good.
Grenade, movie. Grenade, grenade, grenade!
Flashbang!
Oh, oh, and. I'm dead.
Good.
Again.
Don't worry, I got this.
Why am I dying? I am dying, like, all
but
the time.
But anyways, my response to that is, I think it's going to be a very good movie. I don't foresee it being the greatest movie, or any better than any of the other superhero movies that are coming out.
Mm-hmm. All right.
I'm dying, possibly making more money than
Civil War.
I came to 1% health. Oh.
Oh, God. But I don't I don't see it being better than Civil War.
Yeah, I don't think it'll be.
I think at this point right now, especially after that last trailer they put out, Civil War is going to be the better movie.
But it's entirely possible.
Run away.
That.
I mean, Batman and Superman could surprise me. Like, at this point, like, I still think it's going to be a good movie. I don't think it's going to be the best DC movie that DC's ever... Well, no. It won't be better than The Dark Knight.
It can't, and I don't even think it'll be better than the original Batman.
Right. I question whether it'll even be as good as Man of Steel. Because I did enjoy Man of Steel.
Man of Steel is good. Man of Steel is... All the critics say it's too much destruction, but...
No,
that's exactly what happened.
Like, when Superman if I wanted a Dragon Ball Z movie, that's exactly what I want a Dragon Ball Z movie to look like.
You can't both talk at the same time. It doesn't work.
But it's funny. Anyway.
Or agree with each other and talk at the same time. That's how this works.
Yes. But Dragon Ball Z movie, that's what it needs to look like, is like just total destruction.
I think it may be right around the same level as Man of Steel and
same. Okay.
But I don't think it'll come close to the 80s Batman movie or the early 90s Batman series. I'm still a bigger
Michael
fan
Keaton
of that.
Batman.
Than,
Batman.
Yes,
Bat-
I'm still...
Bitten.
Bitten. I'm still a fan of the...
I didn't kill anything with that. What the heck?
Of those Batman movies more so than the Dark Knight trilogy.
Okay.
Oh, you as
got
much
a,
as I like
you got
that
a bunch
Joker.
Of stuff right below you, chasing you up.
Alright, that's cool.
It's okay, but they're distracted by me. Yeah, I need to watch those again. I haven't watched them, like, very recently. I think you might have suggested watching one night, and I was just like, nah. But I kind of regret that now. Oh. Invisible dude throwing grenade at me. I don't like you. I don't always a flashbang. Oh, and I killed you. Okay. You know, that's okay. I can deal with that.
And I'm dead.
Oh, God.
Let me know if you need me to spawn in.
I don't think so, because there's only one left.
Okay, then.
So, let me just find him. And he's dead. Look at that. Let's claim this pod.
Are you sure this is on hard mode?
I'm pretty sure. Because, I mean, we are dying more than we did the other time.
You're dying more. I've only died once.
Are you going for that heart?
There's a heart.
There's a heart right in front of you. Turn around. That way. Keep going.
Wait. What?
Look at your radar.
I don't see it on my radar.
Oh, God. I guess I gotta go get it.
I got it.
Oh, okay. Extra life. Okay. Oh, God. Where are they shooting me from? I can't see.
Oh.
Oh, snipers. Snipers.
Snipers, no sniping.
Oh, hey. There's a smoke screen. What the heck? That's new.
Apparently this wave is done.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, shot the guy shield. In the back and it said wave 10 done.
Nice. Shooting guys in backs is good. Alright.
Personally, I think it's a more cowardly way. You need to watch their eyes as you kill them.
You need to watch them. Look them in the eye. I'm just kind of destroying them with this turret. Trying to make sure I get all the... Oh, God. It's overheating. Oh, God. Sniper. No sniping. Oh, there's one to your right.
Damn probe droids.
Okay. Okay, we're doing alright.
Don't jinx us. Do not jinx us.
I'm trying not to, alright? It's just, we are doing good.
There you are.
Okay.
Right, do you want a new turret? Somewhere else?
It's at 100, I mean, or 99. I'm at 99 health. We're doing all right. Well, we're doing all right here. Is this not a good place?
No.
Are you scared here?
No, I just had a turret that I didn't want to continue.
Oh, okay. I mean, you could just throw it down somewhere.
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
It was a very bad area to throw it down, but it's down.
I have a bubble, too, if we run into trouble.
Bubbles.
I will pop a bubble.
Did you become a shield titan in your sleep?
Yes.
So!
Oh, no. Are there invisible dudes that way? Oh, hey, there's stuff over here to the left I can't shoot.
Oh my goodness. Stop shooting me!
Alright, we got him. Cool, alright. This is... Oh, you got the heart?
Yeah, okay. I can see it this time.
How did you not see it last time? I don't understand that. I'm gonna shoot this way. Oh god. Dang it, they keep coming that way. I don't want them to come that way. I want them to come down here. Oh, there's probe droid coming to the right that I can't shoot.
Oh, I left that area. But
oh, come back! You have to protect my blind side.
Where's the probe droid? Oh, there it is. Two of them.
Uh-oh.
You okay there?
For right now. Yeah. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Got him.
Oh, I died.
Oh god. Crap. Run away.
I got shadow troopered in the back.
Run away. Shit. Okay. Is there a shadow trooper over there? Where is he? Oh, it's an auto turret. Oh, there he is. Die. Okay. Where'd he go? Oh, okay, yeah. This is... Okay, all right. We're doing good.
We haven't spent a life yet.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying we're doing good. Is my cannon still alive? My cannon's still alive. All right. Oh, the shield's gone, though. That's not good. Oh, we have a new pod to claim. Here they come again. Go get the pod after this round?
Maybe.
Okay. Alright, I still have a bubble to pop if we're running into trouble. Alright, okay. I need to go find action.
I am dying over here.
I'm coming. Just stay alive.
I'm dead.
Oh. No. No!
Was that your Darth Vader? No.
Yes.
No!
Oh, that was wasted.
It looked cool, though. Definitely had the dramatic effect.
What are my... playing the pod. I was like, what are my emotes? I don't know. Really bad feeling. Okay. Let's go get this pod.
Okay! Well... Wait, there's two?
Yeah.
Good.
Oh god.
I'm at this one.
The ATST can't get to this pod though.
We're taking possession of the escape. I don't know, those ATST pilots, they're
crafty.
There's something.
Something quickly, that escape pod
Okay, okay, okay. The bowcaster was fun. Oh, no, no, no. What? Freaking sniper.
He died?
No, he took over the pod. Oh. Oh. Who's shooting me?
Oh, oh boy.
Oh, God.
Not good, not good.
Oh, phew.
Oh, okay. You.
Oh.
I found the ATST. Doesn't like me right now.
Oh. Partner avenged.
I blew it up.
How did I avenge my partner?
I didn't die.
I know, that's why I'm like, how did I avenge you?
But I blew up the,
What?
Oh.
Do we do it?
Was that the last wave?
Apparently. And we didn't have to kill the ATST? Or did you?
I blew it up!
You blew it up? Alright.
I had a well-placed thermal imploder.
Alright.